mama done told me too. Son and girl, you fool, and well, she ain't no good to you, but that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Time to show how then you won't be bothered with me hanging around your door, but that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right. I'm right. Anyway, you
know, demo lights about 9 notches. I done a deep, 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 deep,
thank you very much.
Thank you. Don't, if you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right at my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was... I can't reach you. Forget it. Anyway, it was a good idea. Well... it's a good thought anyway, you know. It's a thought that counts. I'll be able to, you know, later in the show, but not right now. I just woke up. Well, 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 well. I love you too, honey, but I got an apple stuck right here. Whoa, 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 whoa. James, I mean, both of us are off, son, you know? Whoa, whoa. I don't mean an Adam's apple either. But... whoa, whoa. Turn around, I will later. Well, that's it. Thank you very much. Well, they said they got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. They said they got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? So they got a woman way across town. She's good to me. She says the loving early in the morning. This for me. Oh yeah. Says the loving early in the morning. Oh, just for me. Oh yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? When I said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah. She's there to love me all day and night. Never run as a busted law, just treat me right. Never run in the street, y'all, leave me alone. She knows the one place right. Right, right. Way across town, good to me.
Good to me.
They got a woman way across, way across town. She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
She's my baby. Don't you understand? I love her. When they got a woman way across town, she's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh yeah. This is
all right.
This is all right.
It's
all right, Shirley. Amen. Amen.
me hear you. Let me hear you. It's a cute big banana. Yeah. Oh, it's nothing. It's nothing. I do this every day when I wake up, and I just. I've been doing it since I was 2 years old, you know. But they had a hard time, you know, putting diapers on me because I was going. Still do. Watch me here. Stuff. Man. You're on your own, JD. I got a woman, baby, all the time she's good to me, yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Just leave it out here because I'm, you know, I need one in each year. No. Let's see, where am I? It's a pleasure to be back here, and we hope you enjoyed the show. We're going to do a lot of... Wait a minute! I mean, I got things... You see that? Something just blew up. And just, what was that? Our sound system has deteriorated rapidly, son. You know, I mean, an entire sound company, and it's all falling apart. You know.
We're all chip in and get another one.
Do what?
We're all chip in and get another one. It costs about $15 like this.
That's right, $1.50 each. No. So just enjoy the show, and, you know, we're here to entertain you. That's our main job. We just, you know. And we'll do that one way or another. Well, no, wait a minute. I mean, within the bounds of reason, you know.
Look over here!
Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. All you ever love me. Break my feeble heart, tear it all apart. You ever love me? You ever go? Darling, I'll be home. Oh, so lonely. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg you, you can get a handshake out of it. Yeah, just a feeling. Your heart, beating close to mine. If you ever go, darling, I'll be home. Oh, so lonely. I'll be sad. Crying over you, dear only. I would hang and steal. Get on the field. Your heart beating close to mine. If you ever go, darling, I'll be also, also lonely. Begging on my knees. All I ask is please, please love me. Oh, turn blue in the face. Eh? Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a good audience, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see, what do you want to hear? What do you want to hear? Just Blue Moon. How about Old Ship? Very nice. Suspicious Mind. Forget it, son. I mean, me and Tut, our tongues be on the floor. What? Vanilla. Vanilla.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Let's do the... No, I don't want to do fairy tales. I'm tired of doing that. Let's don't do steamrollers right now, Joe. I don't want to do Big Boss Man. I won't do none of those. No. I said not. No. Ain't nothing but a hound on the line. Ain't nothing but a hound on the line. Ride on the line. Well, you ain't never gonna run it again, no hound. Ain't nothing but a hound on the line. Ride on the line. Well, you ain't never gonna wreck it. Thank you very much. Now, I like to do a song and dedicate it to Ginger because she likes it. It's called Trying to Get to You. It's a hard song to sing, you know, because I recorded it about at least 62 years ago, you know. First started making records. And my voice was much higher. And, honey, I'll be over there. Just give me time. I got nothing to do but just, you know, just, you know, that's it. I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. I've been traveling out in day. I've been running all the way, Lord, baby, trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you said you'd love me true, I kept running all the way, Lord, maybe trying to get to you. When I read your loving letter, and my heart began to sing, there were many miles between us, yeah, but it didn't mean a thing. I just had to read you, baby, in spite of all you put me through. I kept traveling out of day. I kept running all the way, 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 oh, maybe trying to get to you. There was nothing that could hold me. Oh, I could keep me away from you. Yeah, you really love me true. Lord above, you know I love you. It was He that brought me through. When my way was dark at night, it would shine as bright as light. When I was trying to get to you. Thank you. Let's see. What can we do next, here, son? No. Let's do Jailhouse Rock or some up-tempo or something like that. Okay, so. I'm going to a party in the county jail. Prison man was in and began to wail. The man was jumping on and yelling in the swing. He should have had an ox and a shell bird singing with the rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole set block. I'm dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy playing it in the saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drum for the mellow and the crash boom bang. A whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole set block. I'm dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. To the jailhouse, I will be here. Well, thank you very much. Thank you. Let's do My Way. This is a song that was done by Frank Sinatra Jr. Oh, no, by Frank Sinatra. And it's called My Way. And I lost the words to it, and I don't know it, so if I goof it up, please forgive me, you know. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I state my case. of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, yeah, and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the words he truly feels, and not the words the one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Woo. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'd like to do a medley of some of my records for you. Little sister. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you're wrong. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done? Well, I dated your big sister. Yeah, I took her to a show. I went for some candy. Along came Jim Dandy and they stuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you're wrong. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done? Well, I used to pull your pigtails and pinch your turn of nose. But you've been growing, and baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't would you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you're gone. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done?
sister, don't you do what to be, sister, don't you
want to die.
Little sister, don't you do what to be, sister, don't.
Future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel. Your heart is cold. Yeah, I want all the love. Oh, it's you and me. See, Charlie's too short to reach up and put this girl on it. Don't be cruel. Your heart is true. Don't be cruel. What? This next song is one that we did a couple years ago, and it's a gospel song called Help Me.
Lord, help me walk another mile, just one more mile. I'm tired of walking all alone. Lord, help me smile another smile, just one more smile. You know I just can't make it on my own. I never thought I thought that I could get by myself. Now I know I just can't take it anymore. With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. Come down from your golden throne. Lowly me, I need to feel the touch of your tender hand. Remove the chains of darkness, let me see, Lord, let me see just where I fit into your master plan. I could get by myself. Now I know I just can't take it anymore. With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. With an humble heart.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Sherill.
In 1960, we did a song called It's Now or Never. And it was taken from the Italian song, O Sole Mio. And I'd like to ask Sherill to do the, what's that popping in the goddamn song? What? Kitty's mic. Well, let's change this song a bit. Pardon my language. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, let me say something right. You know, regardless of what you've heard, read, you know, rumors, so on, so I'm here healthy, happy, singing, and to hell with everything else. You know? And crazy as a... I'd like to ask Sherill, I can't talk, but you know, that's another story. To do the Italian, hush a minute. I'll do the Italian version. And then we'll do It's Now or Never. Listen to his voice, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait a minute, I'll be over a minute. Just hang loose. I got nothing to do.
Notte sole, che belle ore.
You're lucky they get the light on you for this song.
Oh, sole mio, stand front in te. Oh, sole mio, stand front in te.
That's enough for him.
Stand front.
Smart of it. When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. It's been a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here, all at last. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. It'll know. It'll be too late. It's now or never. My love away. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again or this way. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Yeah, tomorrow it'll be too late. It's now or never. My love away. It's now or never. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. You're really a good audience, really. Thank you, Larry. There's a guy out there, you know, that does the low notes when I can't hit him. You know? He's my alter ego, I think they call it. You know what they call it? I read that somewhere. Okay. What do you want to hear? Love Me Tender.
Love me tender, love me true, never let me go. You have made my scarf turn blue one, mama, and I love you so. Love me tender, finish, Cheryl. Love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. My lady, love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end in the time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. Ooh.
I'd like to ask the Stamps to do a song, and this features J.D. Sumner on Why Me, Lord. Sing it, Roy.
Why me, Lord, what have I ever done?
Hey, wait a minute. Just a minute, J.D. Hang on. Start over again. Hey, fellas on stage, this features J.D. Sumner on Why Me, Lord.
Why me, Lord?
That's a good question.
What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do to deserve loving you? And the kindness you show.
Lord, help me, Jesus, I'm wasted. So help me, Jesus, I know what I have. Now that I know that I've needed you, so my soul's in your hands.
Sing it, J.D.
Tell me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can ever repay all I've taken from you.
Are you kidding, J.D.?
Maybe, Lord, I can show someone.
Show me, honey.
Oh, what I've been through myself.
You ain't been through nothing.
On my way back to you.
Lord, help me, Jesus. I'm wasted. So help me, Jesus. I know. My soul's in your hand.
Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Yeah, thank you, man. I'm just kidding, J.D. Just kidding. Polk Saturday. Lazy. where the alligator grows so mean. There lives a girl that I swear to the world made the alligator look tame. Oh, brother Danny. Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame. Now the mama was a... You want my scarf, honey? Yeah. You? Okay. Got it. No, I'm sorry. You know, when things break like that, we just go, ah.
Folks out of there, you.
Okay, take it again. Alligator grows so mean. There lives a girl that I swear to the world made the alligator look tame. Oh, Charlotte Annie,
yeah. Did I get you drunk?
Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, as a mama was a working on the chain gang. Yeah. Every day before supper time, she go down and buy a truck patch. Take her a mess of old Valley Lord, carry it home on a toast. I hope Salad Annie.
Really got you doing.
Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, but the mama was working on a chain. Yeah!
Thank you.
I'm sorry about the
bad things, but, you know, our equipment is falling apart. It's just had a rating. You know. I love you too. The thing is, I almost went on stage with the very best for you. And when something goes wrong, the mic gonna start blowing up and things of that nature. And you know, I get a little aggravated. It's not very cool to do on stage, but I hope you understand. You know. I'd like to introduce the members of my group. The girls on the left, we've been together about 7 years, and I think they're fantastic. The Swedish Brazilians. The gentleman in the back, the top class before detonation, gave me something to Sam's quartet. And bass singer, he's from Raleigh, North Carolina, his name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer, he's the guy that you hear come out, you know, just before come out, he says, everybody's in the seat, no more, no more spitting, cussing, blinking, dipping snuff, chewing the matter, whatever he says. No, anyway, that's not my dumb. But he's a nice guy, too. His name is Ed Hill. It's all your fault, man. It's all your fault. The lead singer, the blonde-haired kid over here, he's got one of the strongest voices in gospel music. And one of the craziest minds I've ever seen in my life. You know, I mean, I thought I was nuts. But this, you know, this kid, as well as he sings, I mean, you should see him from the way I see him. He looks like an owl, a hula owl. He ain't in his sleep, you know. Been chasing people around the hall again, hasn't he? He's JD's nephew, you know. Isn't that right, JD? He's your nephew? Son-in-law. Well, help me out. I don't know about your in-laws. Ed Enoch. The tenor singer, his name is Buck Buckles. Little girl that does her high voice singing, it's a beautiful ring, kidding me. She's from Los Angeles, she has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Bushwater. This fellow ahead here, he sings on my records, my personal appearances. His name is Sherill Nielsen.
Thank you.
version of Danny Boy and a gospel song called Walk With Me. It's really good. Use my microphone, there's a little more work than I had for you. Oh, Danny Boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses cry. Tis you must go and I must die.
If you cross my path, you take your own life in your hand. Say that again, son. Yeah.
Oh,